Welcome to MKR Wildlife. Today I'm going to talk about the white rump llama. I'm also going to talk about its color, origin, spotted location, sound, and what they eat and drink. If you haven't already, please subscribe and like the video. Enjoy the video. The white rump llama's color. Males have glossy black with a chestnut belly and white feathers on the rump. Females are more grayish brown and are typically short. The juvenile has grayish brown coloration similar to the female with blotchy or a spotted chest. The white rump llama's origin. The white rump llama was first seen in Southeast Asia. The white rump llama's spotted location. Their spotted location is in Southeast Asia, India and Sri Lanka. Sadly, people have made them to a cage bird, but some escaped and migrated to Sri Lanka. This is the sound of the white rump llama. What do white rump llamas eat and drink? They eat ants, caterpillars, moths, centipedes, spiders, also worms and berries. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe if you haven't and like the video. Have a nice day.